Absolute Media officials say they intend to transform the media and entertainment landscape. The group will host an All St. Lucian cast concert to celebrate all things St. Lucian.
3 years of St. Lucian music, highlighting the salient points of what has happened in the industry, in that creative sector over that period. What it does is it pulls together performers of a different genre.
Mr. Reynolds says the event will be one of many featuring only local acts. He says the excitement is in the fact that St. Lucians can put together a world-class event. The event, Celebrate St. Lucia, has been given the stamp of approval by national artists.
They getting that opportunity to be on stage, you know, performing, you know, having their friends, or even their, whether it's maybe somebody might just get their first chance to maybe just be on stage with someone, you know. So, you know, it's stuff like that we have to really look forward to, and we have to continue that, and, you know, we believe in our own people.
I commend the promoters. I think at this time it's a very good venture. Not only that it's our independence, but we're looking for a new thrust as it pertains to the creative industry.
The artists say it's time that national acts get recognized. Meanwhile, the Cultural Development Foundation has given its full endorsement to the activity.
Simply because it's one in keeping with the national independence theme, which is basically celebrating St. Lucia, celebrating our 33rd independence, celebrating the unity in terms of bringing persons together. And secondly, the fact that it utilizes the talents and creativity of St. Lucians.
Over 20 artists will be performing at the event on February 25th at the Gaiety. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland, Seed reporting.